Welcome to the Windows Club. If you encounter the error Outlook could not create the work file, check the temp environment variable, then either read through this article on the website or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the resolution. The main resolution is through the registry editor's window. If it does not work, you can update or repair Office or maybe even reinstall it. But the main solution is through the registry editor. So press the Windows key and the R button together to open the run window. In the run window, type the command regedit and hit enter to open the registry editor window. Go to HKEY current user, software, Microsoft, Windows, current version, Explorer, user shell folders. In the right pane, you'll find the DWR 32-bit entry named cache. Right click on it and select modify. Now you need to change the value data if it is incorrect, and the value has been given in this article. All you need to do is copy this one and paste it here. Click on OK to save the settings and then cancel it. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club. Scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.